Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Amir Hussain and you are watching Trick I Know YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a Windows 10 bootable USB drive so you can install Windows on your laptops, desktops and single board computers like lattepanda alpha. And also you can use that USB for your normal works. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So first, log into any computer nearby you, then download the Microsoft Creation Tool and Rufus 3.5 from their websites, or you can also check the link in the video description. Now run the Microsoft Creation Tool. Here you have to click on Accept. Now select the second option, Create Installation Media, and hit Next. Now here you can change your language, version and architecture. If you are happy with the recommended settings, click Next. Now here the first option is to write the Windows file directly to the USB. Select the second option to download the Windows ISO so you can make another bootable USB in future. You don't have to download it again. Now here the setup is asking for the download destination. So my path is desktop, and also you can rename the ISO file. Once you're done, click on the save button. Now Windows 10 is downloading on your PC and it will take some time to download the ISO on your desktop depending on your internet speed. Once the downloading completes, you will get the ISO file on your desktop. Now click on the finish button. Now here is our Windows 10 Pro 64-bit ISO file which we have downloaded just now, and the size of the file is 3.69 gigabytes. Now plug the USB drive to your computer which you want to make bootable. Make sure your USB drive is empty because it's going to be format. Now open the Rufus. And here you can see my USB drive is already selected. For safety purpose, it only selects the USB drive, so there is not any risk to lose your hard drive datas. Now guys, here you have to select the ISO file which you have downloaded. Just browse it and double click on it. Now here you can label your USB drive. I am doing Windows 10. Now in the file system, select the NTFS because if you do with the FAT32, you are not be able to copy the files which is larger than 4 gigabytes. If you try to copy the files like this in your FAT32 USB drive, you will get this dialog box saying the file is too large for the current destination file system. So make sure the NTFS is selected, then select the start button to start the process. Now here's the warning, the all files will be destroyed in this USB drive. Click OK to continue. Now this process will take few minutes depending on your hardware. I'm using SanDisk Ultra USB 3.0 which is a fast USB drive. Now here you can see guys, the bootable USB drive is ready. Now close this dialog box and close the Rufus. Now guys, here is my bootable USB drive with the Windows 10 label. Now the next thing you can do, you can hide the Windows files. Just select all and right click on it, go to properties and check the hidden box. Now here select the first option and click OK. Now you can use your USB drive for your regular work. Let me show you guys. There is lots of free space available on my USB drive. And now you can also copy the larger files on your drive. So now eject your USB drive. So we created a Windows 10 bootable USB drive. Now all you have to do, just plug it to your laptop, then press the power button, then quickly press the boot menu key of your laptop. Mine is function plus F2. For your laptops and desktops, check the video description. So we are on the boot menu. In the boot menu, all you have to do, just select your USB drive and hit enter. Now the Windows 10 is booting from the USB drive, and here is the setup of Windows 10. Now you can follow the instruction and continue. So that was my video on bootable USB drive. Hope you liked this video. If you really like, hit that like button and subscribe my channel with the bell icon for more videos like this. Thank you. Have a nice day. See you in my next video.